Trilia. And by that I mean dive. Hey there, how's it going? It's nice to see you around again. Liner, come this way. Lady Trilia, are you sure? Yeah, I searched some databases and discovered that there are still some programs left. What kind of programs? Well, there's fantasy, teen drama, and horror. Which one would you like? You know any more details about them? No, I've never played them before. Then pick whichever one you want, I don't care. Okay, but you might think it's boring. I doubt it. I want to try one about common, everyday life. I want to experience how normal people live. I've always been the administrator of the tower. Alright, let's play that kind. Thanks. I'll try to access it. This area should be good. This is the world. Oh, there's writing. Let me read it. First, I have to warn you that this game is not an RPG. This is an adventure with a story. If you play thinking this is some kind of RPG, you might get hurt, so please be careful. Also, each story is very long. If you start to feel sluggish, please consult your physician. If you feel nausea, headaches, or chills during play, please leave the binary field at once and return to the real world. This program is just a bonus. You should not feel like you have to play through it to clear the game. Sure. Okay, are you ready? This is kind of exciting. She's just a typical girl. She went to school during the day and worked at a cafe on the weekends. Just a normal girl. But she also had a secret that she couldn't tell anyone. Yes, a big secret. He was singing Angel Shirelia, defender of peace and destroyer of evil viruses. Okay. Oh my god. Really? One of the few times you need to press the start button. I don't have it configured on this controller. Or did it just... No. No? What is my controller set? What is start set to? Y rotation? What? There we go. Dot 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 dot. I was dreaming. That was a strange dream. Something about a binary field? Starting to forget it already. It's a Sunday. Got nothing to do. Don't have a girlfriend to hang out with. So bored. Maybe I'll go watch a movie or something. I live in Ciel. It's a small country town of only about 20,000 people. I like living here. Water tastes good and the air is fresh. But enough about that, let me introduce myself. My name is Liner Haraset. I'm 16 years old and I'm in the 10th grade. I don't have a girlfriend, but I'm determined to get one this year. Too bad it's not as easy as flipping a switch. Girlfriend on, girlfriend off. And sadly, I've got nothing to do today. I'll just walk around town to kill some time. Wait, battle? Okay, let's do this.
Maybe I should catch a movie. Let's see what they're showing. The Wives of Loon Lane. Adultery, Jealousy, Murder. Ugh, what a horrible title. I'm not watching this.
Huh? Liner?
Oh, Orica. Her name is Orica Motomia. We grew up together. Oddly enough, we had the exact same class schedule for 5 years in a row. She always liked to watch after me. She used to come over every morning to wake me up. I wish she'd just left me alone.
are you planning on watching the movie?
Making sure that's actually working.
It sounds so interesting. I've been waiting to watch it.
She always had poor taste, especially when it came to naming.
Come on, let's go.
Where?
Don't you want to watch this movie?
Satire in this is funny, though.
No, it's just not my kind of movie. But why don't you go see it? It's not that far.
You're so mean. I was just trying to be nice. I was feeling sorry for you since you don't have a girlfriend.
Well, I don't want you to pity me. You don't have a boyfriend, and besides, you're the one who wants to go alone to a movie theater on the weekend.
Leave me alone. I don't want a boyfriend. Look, if you're not going to go to the movie, let's go shopping. They always have good deals at Dollarama.
That's copyright infringement, I'm pretty sure. I can't wait for the dollar store to sue you.
I'll pass. You always take forever to buy anything.
Dollarama actually is a store over here. It's actually a dollar store in Canada.
Fine. I don't need you to come with me.
It's a chain too, so it's not like it's just some local place.
That was close. It's usually not that easy to get rid of her. There's gotta be something I can do. Maybe I'll go to a tea house or something. Huh. I didn't know there was a cafe over here. I wonder if it's new. I didn't expect to find such a fashionable cafe in this town. It's really improving.
Welcome. What can I get you?
Wow, she's just my type. I'd like a dokoi set, please.
One dokoi set coming up. One dokoi set, please. Oh? You again. Excuse me?
I hope she's all right.
Thank you for waiting. One dokoi set.
Thanks.
Please allow me to pour your tea.
Wow, nice service. Oh no, I'm about to sneeze.
Oops.
Hot, hot, hot. Tea on my leg.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Are you all right?
You again.
But ma'am, it wasn't my fault. A customer sneezed and it startled me.
How dare you blame our customers? I'm sorry our waitress poured scalding liquids on you.
Whoa, the manager looks scary. I better not complain. No, it's okay, really.
No, she must be held responsible. You, take our nice customer out and buy him a new pair of pants.
Why me?
You're the one who spilled tea on him. It's the least you can do. Take him out and buy him a pair of pants that he likes.
Yes, ma'am.
That's really not necessary.
That's above and beyond customer service to the point of it kind of being illegal.
Please, don't feel bad for her. It was her fault. She should be held responsible for what she's done.
Please, come with me. Oh, no!
What is it?
It was all your fault for sneezing.
Hey, I couldn't help it. Besides, I don't really want you to come with me.
I have no choice. My manager told me to. My
fresh
Sunday
pants.
Ruined. First I had to come into work, and now I have to go shopping with a loser like you.
Excuse me?
Oh, what a lousy day.
My boss IRL, is your boss really that bad?
Why don't we go to Unique? We can find something cheap over there.
Look, I don't really care. What a strange cafe. That manager looks scary.
Oh, she is. Did she surprise you? I only started working there because the pay is good and the uniform is cute, but my manager is really strict. Maybe I should quit. Say, what's your name?
Me? I'm Liner Harassin.
I'm Leila Togasaki. Do you live around here?
Yeah, but
I've never had a boss that bad, really.
I usually just hang out at home.
I've had, Let's see, what's the closest thing? I had a boss who lectured me because I showed up to work too early. I almost got fired for showing up to work too early a few times. But that was a school job, so I mean, I wouldn't really have cared much, but I haven't really had anything like that.
I see. Do you have any hobbies? Or how about a girlfriend?
No, neither.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd have a girlfriend, but I thought you'd have a hobby. You really should have a goal in life. You only live once, you know. If you waste all your time, it'll
yeah,
be...
Yeah, I worked at my my university making games for them. These games were, like, not at all good because... Yeah. You had a boss that made you leave and buy a different pair of pants because of dress code? Yeah, I worked at my university and I made games for them. So I worked in the like one of the student life buildings. So basically there were students going in and out all the time. I'd show up after class before the office opened and I'd just kind of stand there and everyone would look at me and be like, "What is this person doing here? What? Don't you have a life?" And I'm like, "I just finished my class, so I'm waiting here for you to let me in so I can do my job, please." Because there's no point in walking home half an hour before my shift starts.
How about you, Togasaki? Do you have a boyfriend?
Oh no, I'm too busy with my mission.
Mission?
Oh!
What's that?
It's the cafe where I work. We better go.
Okay.
Oh, okay, sure. Whatever. Just casual, okay. What the?
Why is everyone on the floor?
It could be.
Huh?
Sorry, I have to go round back.
Togasaki?
Liner! It's an emergency. A robot appeared out of nowhere and is rampaging through the city. Some people got hit by the beam that collapsed.
He, like, if I was, like, 10 minutes early, he was fine with it. But if I showed up before he did, he's like, what the hell is wrong with you? You're, like, you're 20. Don't you have a life? Yeah, I had that, and then my next boss was really, really good. My next boss after that was pretty chill, laid back.
Harass it?
Togasaki, you're okay. I'm so glad.
What are you doing here?
I saw the robot come inside the shop, so I was worried about you.
You were worried about me? Why? Shouldn't you be worried about yourself?
Let's get out of here together.
I can't.
Why not?
Don't worry about me. Just go.
Shorelia detected. Initiate termination protocols.
Damn, we can't get out anymore.
You're an idiot. You should have escaped when you had the chance.
But I couldn't. It's like leaving my friend in a fire. I just can't do that.
You're too nice.
Alignment set.
Will you promise me something?
What is it?
Sonic Scrambler. Energizing.
Don't tell anyone what's about to happen.
About to happen?
Harmonic power absorber. Set.
Do you promise it has to stay a secret?
Okay.
Standing by.
Hold my hand.
Huh? But we just met.
Hold my hand, but we just... You're making this sound lewder than it is. I mean, it's pretty darn lewd holding hands. But... Wait, did Liner lose his clothes?
I'll tell you later. We have to destroy the robot first. Are you ready?
I feel like the ABR would not give them time to have a conversation. Yeah.
Ready? I have to fight too?
Of course. You're stuck with me now. Let's go. How about this song?
I like the background, though. Oh, jeez. Okay, we absolutely destroyed it. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be rank 4 in this.
My heart is filled. Feel the power.
I don't even know if it's possible to rank 4 or if we even get anything for it. No, we don't. Okay.
What's going on?
Do you promise not to laugh?
Yeah.
This yeah. is being threatened by viruses. These viruses absorb harmonics, the source of all human energy, and turn it into their own energy. They're strong. There's a group called Team Mir. They're trying to manipulate the viruses to take over the world. I've been fighting them all by myself. You don't get it, do you? I never should have told you. But you can't tell anyone about this.
Can I still help you?
Huh?
I've seen too much that I have no choice to believe you. And you can't take them all on alone. I can help you.
Do you know what you're asking? It could cost you your life.
Yeah, Liner was the one who killed every single part of that.
I know, but I can't just ignore what's happening.
Fine, do whatever.
Have you finished cleaning? Then come over here. I've got more work for you.
All right, I'll be right there. Why do I have to fix up the store?
It's not so bad.
You think so? What are you doing here anyway? You're just a customer.
Well, I just happened to be passing by.
You're too nice.
We're finally done. It took so long, I feel like I actually work here.
You didn't have to stay the whole time.
I can't stop something once I'm in the middle of it. It's like trying to stop eating a snack after I already opened it, you know?
Liner can't ignore things now. He needs pants.
What? I don't get it. But you are pretty funny.
Me? Funny? Why? Did I
say I wish the Vanguards got different outfits. Instead of just the Ravatails.
I don't get it, but I better get going. Where do you live?
The totally.
You can't wash out hot tea. Well, no, don't you get when his clothes dissolved earlier? They came back.
Sorry about today.
Or whatever happened.
I didn't mean to get
when his clothes left, they came back perfectly fine. It's just magic, right?
That's all right. I'll come by the cafe sometime to see you.
I'll be looking forward to it.
It's like they needed an excuse to get them out of the building so that they could get them back in the building for the fight. And they were just like, well, we could just have her be a klutz.
See you around.
I'm so exhausted.
Oh, is this all voice acted?
Was I just dreaming it all?
Please tell me this is all voice acted.
I can't believe I was attacked by a cartoon-looking robot.
Triple A writing at its finest. Yeah, you know, triple A writing in like a B quality game.
And she transformed. And so did I. I should stop by the cafe after school tomorrow. Boy, am I sleepy. That was some good exercise.
Wake up! Wanna be late for school? Wake up, sleepyhead!
Ow! What are you doing here?
Creative use of the vertical bar images on the left and right side of the scene? Yeah? It's actually it's this. I just took an image off the internet, and I probably should attribute it. I don't know the source, though. I just took that and put it underneath, and then I have the game window on top. I want to do something like that with every game that's in standard definition. Just because it actually fills up some space and makes it not look like having black bars. If I was, say, like, doing, like, what's the word? If I was doing webcam, like, if I had a webcam going, then I would probably do this differently. I'd probably have this all the way to the left here. Put my cam in the top right and put chat there. But I like keeping it like this. It just, I like how it looks, and it just, I don't like actually using the webcam for a lot of stuff.
You're gonna be late.
Oh no, I have to hurry.
Wow.
Don't you get tired of waking me up every morning?
You should be thanking me. Without me, you'd be late for school every day.
I would?
Yes, every day.
So,
I wouldn't be late every day.
After,
more like every other day.
After I'm done this, I'm planning on finishing the game today. I'm probably not going to do all 5 levels of Shirelia's. As much as I would want to, it's just not going to be interesting to sit through for everyone. I think. Maybe it will be, though. But, I'm going to take a bit of a break before I move on to the second one. And when I get around to the second Artanelico, I'm going to be using the retranslation patch that was recently finished. So it'll be Japanese voice acting, but there'll be real, like, the writing won't be trash as much, at least.
But we better hurry.
I was surprised to see a robot like that yesterday. I've never seen anything like it before.
Yeah.
I wonder who stopped it. It happened pretty quick, didn't it?
Yeah. I wonder what happened to it.
Oh, did you do your math homework? It was the basic section on page 23.
Homework? Damn, I forgot to do it. Will you help me?
Again? I'm not your tutor, you know. Hmm?
You're...
Oh, are you a student here?
What happened? I guess that was the first episode. What? That's kind of weird. I know, but it used to be normal. Whatever. I'm curious about the rest of the story. Next time, we'll continue where we left off. Oh, I linked the data for ABR. You can now use ABR as red magic. I can? I didn't know that. Okay. Never mind if that's... Maybe we'll do more. I don't know. Either way, we need more talk topics before we can even do... Lady Shirelia, may I speak with you? Yes, come in. May I ask you one thing? Yeah, what is it? I don't know if it's an appropriate ask. Can you install... Huh? Not like I want to, I'm just curious. I guess, but it's been a while, so I'm not certain. Shouldn't get your hopes up. I didn't say that I want to. I can't do that to you, Lady Shirelia. I see. Huh? It's nothing. You didn't say that you want to do it. Please don't make a comment that confuses me. You're gonna sleep soon, right? Good night. Did I say something wrong? Yeah, you did. Liner, may I speak with you for a minute? Sure, please. You did well today. I didn't expect to team up with Ayatane. Are you worried about him? A little, but as long as you're with me, I'm fine. I see. I didn't know that Mir crafted songs for humans. If I knew, maybe history could have been different. But if so, it's possible that I would have never met you. Okay, this should give us something for rank 2. Liner, what are you going to use that string of binding for? Oh, we'll use it in battle, of course. When it's equipped, our unity gets even stronger. With who? Huh? Well, I guess my partner at that time. Do you have to depend on a thread like that to deepen your relationships? No, that's not what I had in mind, but I thought it'd be nice to get even closer. You're trying to influence people's emotions with a foreign object. That's wrong. I'm sorry. I'll try not to use it that much anymore. But you can't gamble with your life, so I'll allow it as a special circumstance. Huh? But using it during battle won't really save you or anything, so... No, you want to raise your unity and your odds of victory. Therefore, you can use it. Sweet. I can't wait to use it on Orica. She's kind of wild like that. Her expression is just like, this backfired on me so much. By the way, Liner, you were eating shaved ice the other day, weren't you? Oh, yeah. Do you like shaved ice, too? I like it, but I wasn't satisfied with the shaved ice from the other day. Huh? What was wrong with it? It was just plain ice with nothing on top. That's not shaved ice. You're being fooled by the people of Horus. Really? But it's cold and refreshing. Cold things are precious to begin with here in Horus. You're right. Temperature isn't as low as in Platina either. You really like shaved ice too, huh? A little unexpected, but it also makes me feel a little closer to you. I like it, but it's not like I always eat it. And this time, I was just upset that it wasn't the same as in the first era. Liner, about that time I got a little lost the other day. Why did you leave me behind? Huh? That was more like you left without me noticing. Are you saying it was my fault? You're the leader of the party, so you have to watch out for all party members. Well, I thought I was, but... Really? Put yourself in my position. Everyone calling out for me in public. It was so embarrassing. I'm sorry. I messed up. Shirelia? What is it? Do you eat me? Huh? Well, when we found you in Firefly Alley, you were talking so calmly with Orica, but when we're alone, you yell at me for no reason at all. Is it because I'm always messing up, but you don't want to yell at me in front of everyone? No, that's not it. I'm sorry. I didn't know you were allowed to apologize to me. When I'm with you, somehow it always turns out like this. But I think you're very skilled, and I trust you. Didn't you get a really funny outfit? Huh? Oh, yeah, one time. Really needed it, too. You wore it? No way, I don't have enough courage to wear that. Oh, okay. I'm glad. Did you want to wear it? Of course not! I was just a little confused on your taste. I was worried that you actually wanted to wear it. Oh. Even if my taste was that bad, how would that affect you? Huh? Well, I couldn't stand it as a person who has to walk around with you. And as a knight of Elemia, I'd prefer if you didn't normally dress in embarrassing clothing. Oh, right. Being a knight of Elemia is strict. I can't always wear what I want. Well, no, that's not really the case, but especially for you. I don't know what you'd do if you lost control. I see. I'm not to be trusted, am I? No, that's not the case. Liner, do you have Dream Chaser water? Huh? Oh, yeah, I have it. About the bottle, can I have it? I really like the design. Of course. Go ahead. Oh, here it is. Just dump out the contents because it's dangerous. Thank you. Aurelia, you really like cute things, don't you? Reminds me that you're just a normal girl at heart. I don't want it anymore. What? Did I say something wrong? Not really. You just made it sound weird. Actually, I do want it. Liner, there's something I have to tell you. I thank you for protecting me from those attacks in battle, but it doesn't make me happy to be protected when you can just barely stand after taking the blow. And I'm not that weak. Please don't do that again. I'm sorry. If you're going to protect me, you have to stand up straight till the end. Oh yeah, you know the uniform you were wearing for your job when I dove into you? That looked so good on you. You should wear it in this world too. Liner? Yes? Is that what you're into? Huh? Oh, no, it's not. I just thought you looked cute. And it really matched you. Is that so? I didn't know you had that kind of taste. No, I said, it's not like I really like it. But if you insist, then I guess I have to do it at least once. I think I should wear it to show you my gratitude every day. Make this clear, it's just to show my gratitude, okay? Yes, thank you very much. I've actually never attended school, so wearing a school uniform was a new sensation. Oh, I forgot you didn't go to school and stuff. There was no need, but I did admire it. It would be nice if I could go to school when it's peaceful again. Yeah, I hope that day comes soon. When the time comes, you can join with me. Huh? I mean, since you're a Knight of Elemia, you have to be close and protect me at all times. I don't really mind, but I think the classes would be hard and stuff. Never been to a department store. Really? It was the first time going in with you. I finally know what it looks like inside. That was a little unexpected. You came to Platina pretty often, but you've never been inside? I don't know what you think of me, but I don't go there to have fun. Well, there are times when I do, but I avoid the crowds. Yeah, but normally you wear the armor, so I'm sure no one would recognize you without it. Well, that may be a little too embarrassing if they do. Is that how it is? Astiella changed so much. She used to be a much happier girl before. Well, she is called Granny, so it'd probably be a little weird if she was too energetic. And you're talking about her when she still had her body, right? Yeah. Back then, my age was only 3 digits long. Still hard for me to keep track of your ages. I was just younger back then. Well, my appearance hasn't really changed much, but... Astiella's appearance hasn't changed either, right? Yeah. Appearance-wise, nothing changed since a few hundred years ago. Same as me. Ah, like attracts like... Liner. That's not the right thing to say. Okay, we can do our level 2. Just rest again. Oh, we got another... Liner, are you bored talking to someone like me? What kind of question's that? I mean, I can't talk about interesting things like Orica and Misha. Nice of you to come, but I thought you might be bored. Of course not. Actually, this is kind of new and fun for me. I've never really had a chance to talk to you alone like this, you know? So it's fun talking to you normally and getting to know you, little by little. I'm sorry, did I say too much? No, it's not that. Probably the first time I was ever told that, so I was a little surprised. But, it's not that I didn't like what you said, and plus talking to you is kind of nice for me too. Okay, that's a relief. And I'm just gonna speed through these other ones that we have. Orica conversations. There were so many shops at Seagull Port. Huh? Yeah, well it is a port, so there's always a lot of people. Bet the shops in that area make a lot of money. I think so too. There are so many things that look tasty. Let's try them out next time we go. You seem to be talking to Shirelia a lot. Yeah, it seems like she gets a little restless sometimes, and she hasn't really talked to other people other than for work much at all. I thought so. Doesn't seem like the talkative type, so I was a little surprised. I shouldn't say that's just like Orca when we first met. And we'll finish talking to Misha. Seems like you've been talking to Shirelia a lot lately. Well, yeah. I see. I thought Shirelia was the type of person who doesn't talk much, but it's good for her, so I'm sure she's happy just talking to you. Still can't believe Shirelia lets you dive, though. She really must trust you. Really? Why are you blushing? Doesn't mean you can forget about me. You can dive deeper into me too, you know. Isn't that a bold statement for a Ravetail to say? Don't say it like that, it's embarrassing. And no, we can't dive any deeper into you because we've done it. We already reached the end. Anything else? No. Okay, so we're done with those. Let's go back into, let's go do more of Shirelia's thing. I figure we might as well do it.
From the other day?
Yep.
Alright, you can continue where you left off.
Okay, please let me go continue on to the second. Press the start button. Not working. Oh, okay. It's just the sensitivity of it's a bit weird.
I'm 16 years old, and I'm a sophomore. Due to a bizarre incident, I ended up being friends with a girl named Layla Togasaki. Ever since then, my life started to get exciting. I have quite an ordeal to face today. I have to deal with an assassin from the evil team Mir. So, who do I have to fight this time? I'm too depressed to care.
Same, Liner. Same. Why give a shit when you can just be depressed?
Hmm? You're...
Oh, are you a student here? Who is this girl? Judging by her uniform, she's a freshman.
I met her during that crazy incident yesterday. I saved her, and she saved me.
Wow, I'm sorry you were caught up in all that mayhem yesterday. Hi, I'm Orica. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Are you all right? I'm so sore from yesterday, you know?
I'm fine. Let's go. You still want to copy my math homework, right?
Oh, yeah. We better go.
I'll let you copy my homework, but then you have to go shopping with me, okay?
Are you serious?
Oh, okay. Controller just unplugged itself.
Thank you for yesterday. I'm going to be late. I have to go.
Hey, wait.
Listen, if you don't get better in math, you're going to end up with the filth out on the street.
Okay. Can you imagine if your math teacher walked into the class dressed like this? Just whatever, wearing whatever the fuck this is?
Transformation by graduation, and you'd better pass integrals or you'll die trying.
Man, how many times does he have to give me this lecture?
All right, turn in your homework. It was the basic section on page 23.
Damn, I didn't even have time to copy Orca's.
If you forgot to do your homework, come to the front and beg for your life.
This guy would be fired so quickly.
Teacher is pretty scary. As always, should be okay for now. I'm not good at math, but it's not like I'm trying to be a rocket scientist or anything, but I've always aced PE. Huh? Volleyball?
Excuse me. Oops!
Sorry.
Harasset?
I'd be star star star. Do I have censorship on? Censoring? Could have swore I didn't. Oh well.
Togasaki!
What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be in class?
I'm ditching. Not very good at math.
I see. Do you mind if I sit next to you?
Go right ahead. But aren't you supposed to be in PE?
I'm not good at it.
How do I... What? I didn't think I did. Okay, I guess I need to figure out how to remove that for next time. I am not a goody two-shoes. No, I am bad to the bone. You have not seen how much of a... I don't know. I'm going nowhere with this.
I'm surprised to see you here. You're a freshman, right?
Yeah, I'm surprised too. Who was that girl you were with this morning?
Oh, her? We grew up together, that's all.
Oh, I thought she was your girlfriend. It caught me by surprise.
Huh?
Well, you told me you didn't have a girlfriend. I thought you lied to me.
Oh no, I didn't lie. We just grew up together, that's all. But I'm a little surprised that you aren't good at PE.
Why are you surprised? I wish I was better at sports, but I really can't help it.
You do fall down pretty often, for no apparent reason. That just might be your talent.
Hug Life, JRPGs, and SMGs. Oh my god.
Don't make fun of me.
No.
I can handle volleyball, but I don't like summer sports.
Summer sports?
Yeah, I can't swim.
Hmm. So you can fight all kinds of hideous monsters, but you can't play sports?
It's different.
you help power me up. Besides, I just chant.
You're right. I'm just surprised how you transformed.
Why is that?
You transformed when I held your hand. I could barely even think while holding yours.
Huh? So do you want to hold my hand now?
No, that's not what I meant. I just feel sorry for your boyfriend. If you have one, that is.
My boyfriend, I see. Don't worry, I only transform when I want to. Do you want to hold my hand to find out?
Why do you want to hold my hand?
I'm only kidding.
You're taking too long! Bring the ball back already!
Jack is the other teacher.
And there she goes again. I should probably get back to class too. Huh? Why is it so noisy? I've got a bad feeling about this. Everyone's on the floor again?
Liner, you see, they opened the door, got on the floor, and now you're supposed to be walking the dinosaur, Liner.
Orica, are you all right? What happened?
Liner, you're supposed to be walking the dinosaur. That's what's happening.
We started feeling dizzy during math class, and then we all collapsed.
Orica, are you okay? Orica?
Give it up.
Huh? Who are you?
I'm Misha. I want you to come with me.
What?
Liner, hurry up!
What's going on?
It's an attack from Team Mir. Mir took over the school. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Team Mir? You mean the ones who steal harmonics?
Yeah. They're an evil organization plotting to take over the world with viruses.
I can't believe it.
Go get Layla right now. We have to fight.
I'm on it. But who are you?
I'm just a friend of hers. Go find her already.
Nope, she's the assassin.
Togasaki!
Stop yelling my...
The school's been taken over by team...
What? I may not... She's in critical condition. She lost almost all of her harmonic...
I'm like 90% certain that Misha's the assassin.
Is this room done? You guys are excellent students.
Teacher.
Or not.
Who are you?
Look, huh, there's one student left.
The poor kid. Why don't we save this one too, Liard?
Who are you?
You're so full of energy.
Or not.
I love it. I bet his harmonic power is especially delicious.
Harmonic power? Are you a virus?
Do you really want to know? I'm sorry, but I can't tell you. It's a secret. Young children's harmonic power is especially sweet and addicting.
Who do you think you are?
Why, I'm the future queen. In case you hadn't noticed, I'm collecting harmonic power to reawaken Mir.
She's Claire, the leader of Team Mir. And those are the viruses!
You... Misha! What are you doing?
The leader of Team Mir? Are you ready?
Yes!
Let's do our best!
Oh, I get it. You're the singing angel. This is interesting. I've been wanting to fight you for some time now.
Liard, take them out quickly!
Fine.
Liner, please lend me your power!
Okay.
Liner must be so happy that he gets to beat up his teacher. Oh my god.
In the name of right, you will feel our might.
Oh my god. Hello, darkness, my old friends. I've come to talk with you again. I'm not gonna sing anymore, even though I know the lyrics.
I'm not gonna say anything ridiculous.
This song.
What? But it's Liard. Why is his name false? And he's dead.
Did we do it?
The harmonic power is being released back into everyone.
No! Oh, the harmonic power. It's gone.
We'll get you this time. Is everyone ready?
Sorry, but you can't beat me that easily. We'll meet again. And next time, your sweet harmonic power will be mine.
No! She got away.
Who was that?
She is the infamous evil Queen Claire, the leader of Team Mir.
The leader of Team Mir? So how do you know so much? Who are you, really?
I told you, I'm Layla's friend.
This could be my fault.
What?
I think the school was attacked because I was here. It's my fault that both the school and the cafe were attacked.
It has to be a coincidence.
Yeah, it's the opposite. Everyone was saved because of you.
But everywhere I go, Team Mir shows up and attacks. This all has to stop, now!
Togasaki!
It's just too much for her right now. Fighting Mir, saving the world. Did you know she...
This is so cheesy.
Shouldn't you go chase her?
Huh?
You know, chase after her, talk to her, the whole routine. You are her partner, right?
Well, yeah.
If she discovers the relationship between Mir and herself, she may not be able to recover from it. Liner, you're the only person who can help Layla.
What was I doing?
Oh, you're conscious. That's good.
Who are you? Is Liner okay?
She isn't here either. Oh wait, there she is! Togasaki!
Harassin? What are you doing here?
I've been looking for you. You left pretty abruptly.
I'm sorry. I just got a little scared. About myself. Everything around me. Team Mir. There's a lot of stuff I don't know about myself. There are some large gaps in my memory. I don't even know how I became the Singing Angel. I don't even know why I'm fighting.
Just calm down. You may not have the answers now, but there's plenty of time to find them. Not to mention, I can help you with that. Well, that is, of course, if you let me.
You're too nice.
What?
Why are you so nice to me? I put your life in danger several times now.
Well, I don't really know. But I couldn't just leave you alone. I can't explain it in a way that makes any sense. I'm just not that smart in junk. I guess...
That's not a very good reason.
Well, that was my best shot.
I can never marry anyone because I don't even know who I really am. You shouldn't hang out with me too much. Your friend might get jealous. I'm sorry for everything that happened today. I feel so much better after talking to you, but I should get going.
Let me walk with you. You never know what might happen.
No, that's okay.
Come on. I need to go that way anyway. Your house is over that way, right? Well, see you.
Hey, how far away is your house?
Huh? Oh, it's not that far. It's about a 5-minute walk.
I see. Well, can I stop by for a while?
Really? Well, I...
That's okay. That girl you grew up with might be there. I'm sorry.
Huh? No, she won't be there. It's just that it's really messy. You'll faint or run away or just hate me.
You're so funny. It's supposed to be messy. You're a boy.
No, I mean, it's worse than anything you'd ever expect. And it's also really small.
It's big enough for one extra person, right?
Well, yeah, I guess.
This is your room? It's a lot dirtier than I expected.
See, I told you. That's why I didn't want you to come over.
No, it's okay. This is how a boy's room is supposed to look. And it's not like you have a girlfriend to help you clean it.
Not like you have a girlfriend you can force into servitude and make her clean your room for you. And get rid of the holes in the wall.
Did you have to bring that up?
Can I cook for you?
No, it's okay. You must be tired by now.
I'm fine, don't worry. I just really feel like cooking, especially since I haven't cooked anything in a while.
There aren't any ingredients or spices to use, are there?
That's okay. I don't expect you to have any. I saw something worse earlier.
Huh?
I don't even want to say it. Don't worry, I took care of it already.
This is going to bother me until I know what it was.
It's going to be summer soon. You need to watch out for biohazards.
What? Is it all the bugs? I thought it was just because it's summertime. Nah, forget it.
Thank you for waiting.
Whoa. That's one fancy meal. I've never eaten anything like this before.
Really? I just made it from whatever I could find. It's just stir fry and a casserole. What do you usually eat?
Whatever they have at the convenience store.
You know, it's not very healthy to eat out all the time.
But it's convenient.
It's really bad for your health to do that. Do you want me to cook for you every now and then?
Are you serious?
What, you don't want me to?
No. I just don't want you to have to go through all this trouble just for me.
Hey there.
Well, that's no problem. It's getting hot in the evenings now, too. Summer is coming. Sometimes I just feel blue.
I don't really have much to say right now.
I can't swim at all.
Well, I can teach you how to swim. There's a new swimming pool at the park that's overlooking the sea. We can go there.
But...
Don't worry. I'm a really good swimmer. Once you get the hang of it, swimming's really easy.
Yeah, I wish I had a sub option. I don't think I can get it for a while, though.
All right. Please teach me.
Great. Let's go on the day of the summer festival. Then we can see the fireworks at night.
Plus, I don't really have much that I could give people for it. I don't really have special emotes or anything like that.
Liner, are you okay?
Orca?
Oh, you have company.
Bad timing. What happened? I think that was the end of that episode. That was it? Try to ignore it. People thought differently in the past. Are you kidding me? Next time we'll continue where we left off. I linked the data for the Apostle of Mir. You can now use Apostle of Mir as red magic. You have to work on work stuff? Okay, thanks. Apostle of Mir red magic. Okay. So I guess we're gonna hop out, rest, and get more talk topics. Would you like me to make you a helpful item for battle? Really? You can make something like that? I invented graph melding, so I'm the only one who knows how to make this. If you'd like to learn about it, I'll teach you. Alright, I'd love to. I see, then I'll go get some materials. Natural ice, freeze dry, and a healing item. You'll see. Let's begin. It's done. Well, Lady Shirelia, may I ask you something? Oh, sure, Liner. Why is my text going off of the right side of the screen? Yes, what is it? I've been thinking, why did you make a rabbit? As I like rabbits. I mean, how can you make this item from food? That's simple. Through the miracle of Mother Nature and grass node crystals. Miracle is a convenient word. People use it whenever they can't find an answer to a question. Are you sure this will be helpful during a battle? It looks weak. This rabbit tool looks cute, but it can kill enemies instantly. Instant death? Don't be scared. When you shake it, it makes a cute mew sound. Isn't it so cute that you kinda don't want to use it? Since I know that it's a deadly weapon, it doesn't look cute anymore. We got a new recipe. Liner, I want to talk to you today. Lady Shirelia, what's going on? Well, Liner, can I say something selfish? Sure, I guess. Well, I want to talk to you like I'm your friend. Lady Shirelia, how can that be? Liner, can I tell you how I feel now? Of course. I've been living alone since the end of the second era. That's several hundred years. During the first era, I had a father figure who helped me. With me, during the second era, I had friends who helped restore the world. But third era, I've been alone this whole time. I didn't have anyone to talk to. The end of the second era, I was betrayed by people, and the disaster struck. Since then, I couldn't trust anyone. So, I didn't have any more contact with people than what I needed to. I decided not to have any feelings for people. I get it. That's why you kept everything strictly business. Yes, but I can't stand it anymore. As I traveled with you, I started to feel again. I'm tired of being alone. Lady Shirelia, I'll always be with you, don't worry. Thank you, but that's not enough. I want to be a little closer to you. That's why I want to talk to you like we're friends. Only when we're alone, of course. I see. I think it'll be awkward to talk to you casually in some situations, but as long as we're alone, it should be fine. But we should keep it a secret, just you and me. Thank you. Well, I'll speak to you casually. I haven't spoken casually for a long time, so I may mess up. Please don't laugh at me. Alright, but I thought you were gonna talk more casually. Well, it's difficult to switch right away. Okay. Can we do these talk topics soon? Those gym clothes are perfect for exercising. Easy to move in and airs out well. I want to wear it in this world too. But you don't play any sports, do you? Wouldn't it be a little meaningless? True. Not that I'm not interested in it, but I'm just not good at exercising. You're like that in the real world too? Well, you do trip a lot during battles. Liner, where are you supposed to be looking? I said it before, focus on the enemy during battle. Stop watching me fall all the time. What? You trip every day? I only saw you like one or two times. Huh? No, not every day. You have the time to think about that. Concentrate on the battle. I'm sorry, but it's my duty to keep protecting you. You said that to me before, but I think those words are unfair. Liner, it's not fair if it's just me using friendly talk. You do it too. Yeah. Wait a minute. That's just inappropriate. Why? Because you're still my superior. If Dad finds out, I could be executed. I'll tell Liard so it won't be a problem, don't worry. But I don't think that's the real problem. You won't do it for me? This time, I just can't. I'm sorry. But if a little more time passes, I'm sure circumstances will change. Blah, blah, blah. I'm sure circumstances will change. Please wait till then. Circumstances will change? You mean... Well, in many ways, it's not that I'm thinking that hard, but... So, you said all that without much thought, but really, in your own weird way, things may change. I could take naps with you, go out to all kinds of places. Not as an administrator and Knight of Elemia, but as equals. Yeah, you're right. I hope that day comes soon. And we could do level 3. Which we're gonna go do this. We're just gonna do all of this thing right now. Yep, we're continuing. We're at the halfway point, I think. Due to a bizarre incident, I ended up being friends with a girl named Layla Togasaki. Ever since then, my life started to get exciting. We stopped an attack by Team Mirror, and we've been in a good mood ever since, but things have started getting worse around here. I wonder where I'll end up. Oh, there's no voice acting anymore? Okay. Orica? Oh, you have company. Since you saved me, I was gonna cook you something nice, but I guess I was a little late. I made your favorite again. Meatloaf. Too bad you already ate. Wait a minute, what do you mean, again? When did you ever cook for me? Excuse me, I cook for you all the time, like last year. Since I wake you up every morning, do you want me to make you breakfast too? Orica! If only I could scream at her out loud. I'm sorry, this is all my fault. Wait, you don't have to worry about me. Of course you'd prefer a normal girl. I'm just a strange girl who doesn't even know her own past. But... you have such a cute girl right here. Why don't you date her? You should be more confident. No, it's just... getting late. I should go. And I'll walk... No, I'll be fine. You better stay with her. Orica, can't you read between the lines? I mean, you're acting so weird today. What's wrong? I'm doing it on purpose. What? Do you like her? What? You've been bothering me since this morning. You like that girl, don't you? None of your business. But it is my business. Because... Liner, I like you. Orica, why didn't you tell me before? You really didn't notice? I never told you, but I thought my actions made it pretty clear. Liner, am I not good enough for you? I've been watching you. I was always there for you, but your feelings were always somewhere else. I'm not pretty enough. Orica. We'll do this. I think this will get us a bad ending. And then we can go back in and do it again. Orica, I didn't know how you felt about me. I'm not good at figuring that stuff out. It's strange. We've been friends for over 10 years, but I still want to be with you. Finer. Thank you for telling me how you feel. I like you too, Orica. I want to be with you forever. Are you sure? Well, there are some things I don't like about you. Take way too long to shop and you're terrible at naming things. But I like those faults. We'll be together forever. I'm so happy. I've been hiding my feelings for the past 5 years, but I finally told you how I felt. I've never been happier in my life. Let's keep crafting together. I want to live a long and happy life with you. I want to raise a happy family with you. This is happy ending. I worried about Togasaki for a while, but she eventually faded out of my memories. As for us... I'm done with my bath. Now it's your turn. Oh, thanks. So, did you think of a name? Let me hear it. I haven't thought about it much yet. What about Don Leon if it's a boy? I think it's pretty cool. No way. Liner's suffering continued. Huh? Well, I guess that's the end. That's it? Yes, but I didn't like that ending, huh? Well, if you didn't like it, we can go back and play it again from the middle. Okay. But only if you want to. I don't want to pressure you or anything, but I strongly recommend it. Well... yeah. I did that. Yeah. The bad end. Oh boy. Okay, so now we're gonna... that's probably why they got rid of the voice acting. For that. Because there's a choice there. Come on. Okay, yeah, we did all this. Yada yada yada, skip through all this. I'm sorry, it's just, we've been friends too long. Not that you aren't cute, I just don't know what to think. Finer, I'm sorry, it's okay. I feel better now that I told you how I feel. Thanks for being honest. I've had a crush on you for a long time, but this is what's best for us. What? This way we can be friends forever, right? If we ever dated, we might break up and never talk to each other again. But friends are forever. I want to be close to you forever, so staying friends is probably best. Orica, I'd better go home too. Sorry for ruining your night. I hope you're not too mad. You... Actually, I think I helped you. She needs to know you have options. Besides, I can tell that she still likes you. Really? It won't be easy, but everything will work out fine. I'll see you tomorrow at school. Easy for you to say. Didn't know how Orica felt about me, but to me she's just a friend. Been a few days since that dinner. Orica hasn't come to wake me up since then. Now I'm often late for school. Nothing else has really changed. I see Orica at school and I still go shopping with her, but I think I made the right decision. I haven't spoken to Togasaki since then either. I just don't know what to do with her. Day of the summer festival has finally arrived. Run-on sentences. Get faster and faster. I guess today's the day of the summer festival. Wonder if she's gonna come. Should I call her? Do I have the courage? Maybe I should go to Main Street and see if she's working. If she's not there, well... Anything optional? Or is this entirely linear, this entire thing? Still have 15 minutes. I think I'll go to a bookstore to kill time. Togasaki? Hello. You're early. I don't like being late. You see... I don't know what to say to her. I have to say something. So, where are we going? You'll have to lead the way. Alright, let's go. Pool's new and clean. I see. Yeah, nothing.
Forest?
There's a shortcut through the forest to get to the park.
Okay.
Well...
What is it?
Are you still upset about what happened the other day?
Huh? The other day?
You know, when my friend Orica showed up?
No, I'm not upset. It's not like we're dating or anything. There's nothing to get upset about.
I guess you're right. I can't wait to get to the pool.
I'm not so thrilled.
Well, you'll love it once you learn how to swim.
If I'll be able to swim.
Of course you'll be able to. I'll teach you.
Okay.
All right, we're here.
I'm going to change. Thank you for waiting.
No problem.
What's wrong?
Nothing. You look cute.
Huh? I don't think I look that good. Please don't stare.
Oh, sure. I'm sorry. So, ready to try it out?
Okay.
All right. Let's start with what you already know.
I'm embarrassed.
But I need to know what you can already do so I know where to start.
I know that, but... Well, okay.
Are you okay?
Yes. I told you that I can't swim at all. I'm so embarrassed.
You're scared of putting your head underwater. But when you lift your head, your legs sink, which causes your whole body to sink. I know you're scared, but you have to keep your chin tucked. Try to look at the bottom of the pool. Then you'll just float.
Really?
What? Don't you trust me? Here, I'll show you.
Wow, you can...
Did you see how I kept my head down? Your kicks and strokes aren't bad. You just have to keep your head down.
Okay, I'll try it. I'm floating!
Good job!
How are you saying that when your head's underwater?
I can't believe it! I can swim!
I'm floating!
You're a really great teacher.
With all the air bubbles and stuff added in on that. Just blah, 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 blah.
No, I just gave you a tip. You really have a talent for this.
You think so? I think I like swimming now.
That's great. Now you have one more thing to enjoy in life.
Huh?
Don't you remember? You told me that it's important to have things in life that you can enjoy.
I guess I did. I know it wasn't that long ago, but it feels like forever.
We've had stuff go down, but a lot of things have changed since then.
I guess so, like how I feel about you.
Huh?
Oh, nothing. I'm just a little tired.
Well, let's take a rest. Do you want some ice cream?
Oh, yes.
Okay, I'll go get us some. Wait right here, okay?
Welcome to Lyra's Ice Cream Shop.
Two popsicles, please.
That's 400 leaf for two.
Whoa, expensive.
Actually, it's pretty cheap. After all, this is a touristy area.
Fine.
This is touristy area.
Thank you. Excuse me.
What? Didn't I pay you enough?
Yes, but this isn't about our transaction. I thought you should know something.
What is it?
It's about that girl you're with. Another customer told me that she always comes down here with different guys.
That can't be right. They must have mistaken her for someone else.
I don't think so. I heard she can't live without holding on to a guy's hand. But she gets bored with guys pretty fast, and she breaks up with them.
What? Holding hands?
The guy that told me is one of her ex-boyfriends. He's worried about her. You might want to leave her before she breaks your heart. Well, that's all.
This is completely out of nowhere. Hi, I'm this popsicle salesman who's going to tell you about how the girl you're hanging out with is leaps around.
Thank you. I love eating popsicles on hot summer days.
That sounds like something Tommy Wiseau would say. Thank you. I love eating popsicles on hot summer days. I can't do a Tommy Wiseau voice.
Well, she's cute enough for that to be true.
Why do ice cream shops always have to ring bells to get people's attention?
Her ex-boyfriend could just be jealous.
Harass it?
Wait a minute. She's been the singing angel for a while now. She probably had to hold hands with a bunch of different guys.
What's wrong? You look so serious.
Oh, nothing's wrong.
Your popsicle's melting.
What?
It's a lion, but not just an ordinary lion. It's a robot lion.
A robot lion.
Oh, it's blowing fire.
Could it be?
Yes, that has to be a virus.
Let's go. I need your help, Harasset.
It's about that girl you're with. But she gets...
What's wrong? Hold my hand. No!
Tokusaki! Is it gone?
Long time no see. I'm so jealous. You guys get to have so much fun while I slave away at new schemes. I'm even working today.
We're working too.
You, from the ice cream shop.
Surprise, surprise.
I never thought it would be so easy to fool you.
So everything you told me earlier?
It was just a lie. I made it all up.
Damn, how stupid can I be?
You're so innocent. I like you even more now.
I can't like this girl because she's had exes.
What did you do to Togasaki?
I don't know. You'll have to ask Elma.
I'm tired of hearing you talk. I'll just seal your lips closed.
Huh? Misha?
You took her back to headquarters so you could restore her original personality, right?
What are you talking about?
Don't say any more, or I'll kill you myself.
Yep, she's Mir.
Is that so? Wanna try me?
You ran away during our last fight, so you have no right to talk to me like that.
I didn't run away. I was hiding so I could destroy you.
It's too late now. Shirelia's personality is already back to normal. She's a lethal weapon again.
She got away again.
Misha, what's going on? I have no clue what just happened.
It's your fault. Why didn't you power up her harmonics earlier? You just had to hold her hand. Damn. I have to go to Team Mir's headquarters to get Layla back.
I'm going with you.
You doubted her, but now you want to come? You want to save a girl you can't even trust?
I'm sorry, I was stupid, but it won't do any good to apologize to you. That's why I have to help you save her. Please.
All right. Their headquarters is right below the park overlooking the sea. There's an entrance through the forest.
All right, let's go.
And probably lots of cutscenes again. Hey, Misha, I want to ask you something before we go. What is it? What did Claire mean by original personality? Is she really a different person? Why do you want to know? Well, what will you do if what I tell you is worse than anything you ever expected? Will you dump her and run away? No, I won't. Really? Because it'll definitely shock you. Alright, no story can change my feelings for her anymore. I'm glad to hear that. Layla Togusaki is a virus. A virus? No way. Yes, Way. Just like ABR, Teacher, and that Alma Beast, Layla was supposed to be Team Mir's ultimate weapon. No, she can't be a virus. I rescued her, erased her memory, and rewrote her programming. I gave her a new mission. Layla Togasaki's true identity is a virus named Shirelia. You rescued her? Wait, who are you? I used to be a high-ranking member of Team Mir. I was a virus programmer, working directly under Claire. My full... Misha Arselectaloon. You used to work for Team Mir? Do you want to attack me? Go ahead, I won't resist. You can do whatever you want. But if you do that, you'll have to save her all by yourself. If you hate me, then you judge people by their title and not their intentions. Was I too hard on you? You have to be mature enough to deal with the truth. Otherwise, you might change your mind after rescuing Layla. If you do that, you'll keep making the same mistake. Thanks for the concern, Misha. I'll be fine. Thank you for being honest. I trust you. Better hurry. We're running out of time. What's going on? This is where they store all of the virus's programs. It's the greatest system I've ever created, but it's also the worst. You made this machine? Yes, most of the viruses we developed are stored here. So, Togasaki. Yes, this is where she was born. Layla! Togasaki. What took you so long? I've already restored Shirelia. We're too late? I won. It's game over. I know. I'll have Shirelia take care of you, traitors. What? Ah. I will attack. And we got a boss fight. Where we're gonna one-shot her. Oh, or not. Liner, Layla hasn't been completely brainwashed yet. Are you sure? Yes, she's been temporarily brainwashed by those three balls in front of her. I mean, at least it isn't two balls. And if we destroy the three balls, yes, we can break her curse. Here, waste a tower connection. Yeah, how are we supposed to guard that? I'm just gonna kill it.
I can sense your thoughts.
Just do it. Waste this attack. Even though I think it'll just go away once we it'll come back once we rest anyway. Oh wow. Didn't even do that much damage. Here? Misha? Togasaki, I'm glad that you're back to normal. It's too early to celebrate. How dare you? I guess I was going too easy on you. That's it. I'll burn down the entire town and you with it. Let's go, Alma. Oh, it's gonna destroy the city. Let's hurry. Wait, I can destroy their system now. This should be the end of Team Mir. Yes. Our asset. Togasaki, I'm sorry about earlier. I was stupid and didn't trust you. We don't have time to talk now. You're right, let's go. Alright. This is probably... isn't where it ends? Grr. I'm not... we have to hurry! Here you are. I'll burn you into ashes. Go, Elma! Ariset, please lend me your power. I'll give you everything I have. Kill the scent of your devilish flower, I'll clear your yard like chemical power. Like, Weed Spray will take all your evil plants down. Team Mirror will be defeated when Singing Angel Shirelia hits town. What the fuck? I'd be too embarrassed to say that. And then we're gonna one-shot this boss. No. Goodbye. How dare you try to stop me? I'll release every virus into the town. What? Why didn't anything come out? Give it up. I destroyed your entire storage of viruses. What did you say? My viruses. No! And then she explodes? Togasaki, I'm sorry that I didn't trust you. Arisette? That's why I couldn't hold your hand when Elma first appeared. No, I'm the one who should apologize. Why? I doubted you until now. I used to think that I meant nothing to you. I thought that you were in love with Orca and I had no place in your heart. I thought you asked me to go swimming because you felt sorry for me. That's why I wasn't that excited about it. No, I was really looking forward to that, but I was worried that you were still upset about Orica. Glad to hear that. I'm so relieved. I don't mean to interrupt your moment, but you guys are still wearing bathing suits. Huh? Oh, I forgot about that. No, I'm so embarrassed. I was so embarrassed earlier. People were staring at us. They probably couldn't help it. You idiot, why didn't you tell me sooner? Now it's my fault? Okay, I'm sorry. You better be. It's just nobody can resist you. I have a favor to ask you. I want you to call me by my first name. What? Are you serious? Yes, so call me Layla. Now. Layla? You sound so funny. Are you really that nervous? Shut up. Leave me alone. I'm sorry. Can I call you Liner? Yeah, I'll allow it. You sound like an old man or something. Oh, fireworks have already started. You're right, we better hurry. I'll go home to change. I'll see you at the park overlooking the sea. Nothing optional.
Whoa, there's a lot of small shops. Who knew fireworks were such a big deal?
Liner, thank you for waiting.
Oh, you're wearing a yukata. That's perfect for the fireworks.
Really? I'm glad you think so.
I haven't been to a summer festival since I was little.
Really? This is the first time I've ever been to a festival like this.
Let's go see the fireworks. We should get there before it gets too crowded.
Oh, it's so loud! It rattles you inside.
Isn't it great? The next one's even better. It's a mushroom firework.
Mushroom?
Mushroom shape in the sky.
You mean like a bomb?
Oh, mushroom.
The next one is Saturn.
Really? How do they make it do that?
I guess it takes a skilled craftsman.
Wow.
So this is the first time you ever saw fireworks?
Yes. I'm glad I got to watch the fireworks with you. I'll remember this moment forever. Liner, there's one thing I need to tell you. I'm not human. I'm a programmed life form. I'm a virus. I'm a virus just like the ones we hate and destroy. I'm sorry to tell you this. I know it's a shock, but I couldn't tell you before. I thought you'd leave me if I told you. I wanted to be with you forever, Liner. But I realize how selfish I was being. You want to date a normal girl and do normal things. You want to laugh and cry with her, and sometimes even argue with her.
Layla.
No, I don't want to hear it. If you don't think you can stand to be with me anymore, just tell me when we say goodbye tonight. Then I won't ever bother you again. Please, spend at least one more day with me. I want to be completely happy, if only for a day.
Yes, of course.
Thank you. Let's go to those small shops over there.
Small shops?
Yes.
Small shops?
I've never seen them before.
All right, let's check them out.
Really?
Doesn't Liner already know?
Wow, look at all the different kinds of shops in here. There's a bunch of things I've never seen before.
Let me make this vague statement about this background we have that just makes it seem like I can... gonna talk about something without having anything actually happen.
Look, it's a cloud.
It's called cotton candy. It's very sweet and delicious.
Oh, I want to try it. Can I? It looks good.
I haven't had any since I was little, but I still think it tastes good. I like the way it melts in your mouth.
Cotton candy now, damn it.
Hey, Liner, it's dipping for goldfish.
Hello, do you want to try it?
Bored? Hi, Bored.
Oh, Liner, can I try it?
Sure. You've never gone dipping for goldfish either?
Never.
Oh, yeah. You've never been to a festival before. Why don't you give it a try?
Okay. It looks so easy. I just need to catch a goldfish, right? Huh? It made a hole. Hey, this one's broken.
No, that's how it's supposed to be.
What? This game's rigged?
No. This game is about how many goldfish you can catch with this super thin paper.
Oh! Let me try it again. There!
Sorry, it broke again.
Okay, one more try.
Layla, you tried it 28 times already, and you haven't caught any fish yet.
I know. Shut up, Liner. Ha! Ooh, it's cold.
Are you okay?
I feel sorry for you, so have one on me.
Hmm?
I've never seen anyone as bad as you before. Your hand-eye coordination is awful.
You don't have to tell me that. I know that my reflexes are slow. It was fun, but I wish I did better.
You can practice. We do have time for that right now, right?
Yes. I've only lived in this world for a year. I still have a lot to learn. I had fun. A lot happened, and I'll never forget this day. It's getting late. We should go back home.
Yeah, you're right.
We have to say goodbye when we're out of the forest. So, will you tell me now? Tell me your answer.
I knew it all along. I knew it, and I stayed with you.
What? How?
Misha told me when you were captured. Misha told me everything. My feelings haven't changed at all. I want to be with you forever.
You have to think hard about it. It's not that simple.
I did think hard about it.
It's not just one day. Forever is a long time. Are you sure you can handle it?
Why do you say that?
I don't know anything about this world. I'm programmed with basic common sense, but I didn't know anything about festivals. So you might not have fun with me.
I don't think that's right. It doesn't bother me that you don't know a lot of things. I'm always having fun with you. Actually, I can have more fun with you since everything is new to you.
Huh?
I met you 3 days ago, but I want to live with you forever.
You'll get to experience more things. It'll be really exciting for you. You'll discover new things and will always feel excited. I envy you a little. In some ways, you're the luckiest girl in the world.
Liner.
And I'm lucky too.
You're lying. I don't know anything. I can't do anything for you.
That's not true. Layla, you're new to this world. Everything about it makes you happier than I could ever get. My joy comes from seeing you laugh, holding hands with you, and the joy you get when you discover new things. I'm a lucky guy because I get to watch you enjoying your life to the fullest. I want to show you what I like, my favorite places, stuff like that. I want to plan my life with you by my side. I want to see you being happy every day, and I want to make you happy.
You're an idiot! You're the biggest idiot ever! Yes, you might feel this way now, but you can't go back on your word later, even if you change your mind. If you choose to stay with me, I can never leave you.
I'm planning to stay with you for the rest of my life.
Liner, are you sure about this? Am I good enough for you? I'm not even a human.
All I can hope is that this doesn't change our ending.
I don't even know how long I can live.
I don't care.
I may even turn back into an evil virus.
If that happens, I'll go back and save you again and again.
I...
As long as you need me, I'll always be there for you. So, let's be happy together.
Liner, thank you. It's time to go live our happy lives.
Wait, is this the end? Or, I guess not. What happened? That was the end. That was the only one that felt like a full episode so far. Next episode will be the end of the series. End? Okay, so we can use Elma. Now that I look at it, we actually may not be able to finish this today. Especially since I'm doing this and each level's taking like half an hour. But I want to get it out of the way. I want to do it just because we might as well. Liner, can I- yada yada yada. What's wrong? It's the middle of the night. Well, I want to install with you, Liner. But what are you saying? Are you drunk? No, I'm not drunk. Then why you ask me this suddenly? I got a little nervous when you mentioned installing the other day. I only remember installing with my father, so it reminded me of my father. Father? Yeah, the man who raised me. He was the only person who mattered to me several thousand years ago. Father connected me to the tower. He connected me to the tower by installing. I could tell because every time he connected me to the tower, he also installed me. You see, during the procedure, a disaster happened and my father left the world. My last install took place on the day that the disaster struck. I was so happy when my father installed. Installing can be very painful, but it could also bring happiness if a partner installs with love. It doesn't ease the pain of it, but you can be really happy by feeling loved. I think Misha and Orca feel the same way. That's why I get a little nervous when you ask me about installing. I thought that you could give the same kind of happiness to me just like my father did, since you're so kind. So she has daddy issues. So then I got a little excited, but you denied me. Felt lonely, but at the same time, your caring heart made me happy. Since then, I kept thinking about installing with you. Finally, I asked you today. I couldn't help it. See, if you don't mind it, I'd like to try. Really? I'm so happy. I'll tell you my install point. My installer port's on my hip. Right above my butt. I don't know if I should be looking at that. What's wrong? Don't you want to see it? Oh no, that's not what I meant. Yeah, there's a tattoo near my hip, right there. Thank you, Liner. I could feel your kindness. I was so happy. Are you alright? Did it hurt? Not at all. You're pretty good now, since you've done this many times with Orca and Misha. What? Really? I didn't know I'd get better at it as I experienced it more. Yes, of course. You can do a kind and caring install now. Thank you for installing today. Let's install again, okay? Can I borrow some of your tools? Huh? Sure, but why? I used to make this one food. I felt like cooking it today, so... go ahead, take whatever you need. Thanks. I'll take opal rice and I'll be right back. You used to cook it? Was it her specialty or something? Thank you for waiting. Finally, what kind of food is this? Here you go. Rabbit rice? Yeah, bunny rice. Isn't it cute? Sure, it's cute, but... Lady Shirelia, do you make this often? I used to. I'm too busy to cook nowadays. It's been a while, so I can't guarantee it'll be good. Would you still try it? Of course I'll eat it. How is it? It's... good. How can I explain the taste? It's... nostalgic. Is this a kid's meal? Kid's meal? Yeah, like, reminds me when my dad wasn't so strict. Did you like it? Was it any good? Yeah, it was. I'm glad. It's easy to make, so Liner, you should try it. And we got four more talk topics. You know the swimsuit I was wearing the last time you dove into me? How was it? Huh? What do you mean, how? Well, actually, I've never worn a swimsuit in the real world, so that was my first time. It was? Yeah, during the first era, there were these huge oceans that were bigger than pools, and people swam in them, but... I never went outside the tower, and during the second era, there were no more oceans, so it was the first time I wore a swimsuit. Wow, how was it, your first swimsuit? Kind of felt weird. It's tight against your body, so it kind of felt like I was naked, so it was a little embarrassing. But it looked really good on you. Oh, really? Thanks. I really like the yukata, but I can't wear it in this world. Huh? Why? It looked pretty nice on you. Thanks for saying that, but it's really hard to put on. I don't think I can ever tie the belt. I see. That's too bad. Yeah, do you know how to tie it? Nope, never tied one before. What? You don't know? Of course I don't know. Misha might. Then go learn from Misha, then you can help me get dressed. I have to help you? But that's a little too... No. It's the duty of a Knight of Elemia. Totally mixing business with pleasure. That white dress is something a normal girl would wear, right? I was a little embarrassed because it didn't seem like it would match someone like me. That's not true. It looked really natural and good on you. Really? Yeah, you should buy some normal clothes like that. I'll think about it. It's still a little embarrassing. You know when we went to the department store the other day? The lady at the fancy shop gave this to me. A bunny stuffed animal? Bun bun. Bun bun. I see. Yeah, I love it. I think I told you that before. I gave her a setting too. She says QQ and her favorite food is locust. Locust? I'm not reading this. I'm not reading. Oh, I'm sorry. I kind of got carried away. I'll try not to do that again. Oh, no, it's no problem at all. It's just that what I was wondering was, isn't it weird for an animal to tell others to eat himself? Oh, is it? And that's fourth level. I'm gonna get all this out of the way because I have a feel. I'm just gonna finish this up today. Worst case, I'll just split this into two parts. If it's too long. Figure I might as well get it out of the way. Name's Lair, named blah blah blah. Met a game named girl named Lila to a my life completely turned around. We defeated an evil organization called Team Miranda. Our relationship between us is going great. Nothing can slow us down. It's been a week since the incident. Today's gonna be a day I'll never forget. Liner, wake up. Liner, wake up. Huh? Good morning, sleepyhead. You're finally awake. Sorry, I need to sleep. A little longer. Wake up! You'll be late for school! Huh? Oh no, I'll be late. How can you oversleep every day? I'm not doing it on purpose. Okay, I'm ready. Let's go, Layla. Alright. Barely made it. That's twice I've saved you. I don't mind the running, but catching you when you fall isn't so easy. Sorry, but we're almost there. We ran the whole way. I don't want to be late now. All our effort will be wasted. Layla? Layla, hey, are you okay? Layla? Is she okay? What happened to her? We were running because we were late for school. As soon as we arrived, she... See, I hope it's nothing serious. Maybe she just got dizzy. Does she even get dizzy? She's a program, right? Just a simulation. If that's the case, it's nothing serious. Layla, are you okay? Wake up. Liner? Did I pass out? You collapsed. How do you feel? Do you feel alright? Yes, I'm fine. You should take it easy for the rest of the day. You're right. I better take a break. Liner, you better get to class. You can't afford to skip any more of them. Yeah, yeah. See you, Layla. I'll be back soon. Okay. What's wrong? Why do you look so serious? No reason. I need to check up on something. I'll be back. Then I... You don't need to come. You better study. Why is she yelling at me? Finally, all my classes are over. Now I can go see Layla. Liner? Orica, what's up? I heard Layla collapsed. I just want to see how she's doing. You're worried about her? Of course. I'm worried about you too. Me? You looked upset all day long. It's like your mind wasn't even there. Did you pay attention to anything? No. Tell Layla that I hope she gets better soon. See ya. Huh? Aren't you gonna see her? I don't want to be a third wheel. You better just stay with her, okay? Orica, thanks for worrying about her. Layla, are you alright? Do you feel better now? Yes, much better. I'm sorry I made you worry. That's great. I was so worried. I don't know what I'd do if anything happened to you. Is that why you weren't paying attention in class? Don't joke about this. I was really worried about you. I'm just kidding. I'll help you study later. I don't know whether I should be happy or not. Well, I should get more rest. I'll see you later. Alright, take it easy today, okay? Okay. I'm glad Layla's alright. Liner? Misha, what's wrong? You don't look so good. There's something important that I really need to tell you. What is it? Liner, I'm sorry. I made a fatal mistake. What is it? You're scaring me. Is it about Layla? Yes. What is it? Please tell me. Alright. Remember when we broke into Team Mir's headquarters and saved Layla? Yeah, what does that have to do with anything? And when I destroyed their storage of viruses? Yeah, and thanks to you, there haven't been any virus attacks since then. What? Is there a connection between that and Layla's collapse? In the storage, a weekly process called refreshing is conducted on every virus. Process defragments viruses. Viruses need it to survive. Wait a minute. Otherwise, they'll eventually run out of power and disappear. Are you serious? I thought you made that machine. Why didn't you know about that? Not my fault. I can't believe that I didn't even know about something as important as that until now. If I knew about it, I never would have destroyed it. Misha, is there anything we can do? You have to do something. You always know what to do. I'm sorry. I can't help you this time. I don't know anything about the actual process. Layla. She's gone. Did she go home already? Or... No. Did she disappear? Can't believe it. Layla disappeared and I couldn't do anything to help her. Nothing. Only got optional scenes, so... This is where we promised to stay together forever. I don't even know how long I have to live. This is so cheesy. See? You can swim well. What are you doing? Let's go swimming! Layla! This is- oh my god, this is ridiculously cheesy. Dangerously cheesy, some would say. This is where I met Layla for the first time. Welcome! Layla? Layla, are you really going away?
No, I'm under a tremendous amount of pressure. Layla, are you really going away? Are you really going to disappear soon? Layla!
I know! I should go to the old Team Mirror headquarters. I may be able to find some clues. Damn! Everything is gone! Can I find a way to keep her in this world? It was a huge organization. They should have other ways of bringing viruses back. No, I don't know what to do.
Liner, you shouldn't sleep here. You'll catch a cold.
Layla, what are you doing here?
I don't know. I just felt like coming here. I thought it might make me feel better. But of course, it didn't work.
Layla!
What's wrong?
I'm sorry. I can't stand being away from you.
I know. Don't worry. I don't know why, but I don't want to say goodbye to you today. I don't want to leave you ever again. We're connected. I just wish that time would stop.
Layla, did Misha tell you anything?
No, she didn't tell me anything, but somehow I could tell. It's my body. I'm sorry.
That should have been delivered a completely different way with emphasis on my.
Liner, will you hold my hand?
Of course.
Your hand is warm. It saved me many times when we were fighting viruses. I want to be with you forever. I don't want to leave you.
Layla, can you tell me how long you can hang in there?
I don't know, but I can still walk and talk well enough. But doing those things wears me out.
I'll make one of those dreams come true. I'll do anything. Just tell me. Do you want to go somewhere? Do you want to eat something? What is it? Just tell me.
I want to be your bride.
What?
I want to be your bride, even if it's only for one day.
Okay. I'll make your dream come true.
Really?
Yes.
Liner! Liner, wake up!
Wait!
Today's your special day! Don't tell me you forgot!
Oh no! I better hurry up and get ready!
Oh boy!
Why are you wearing that?
To trick you into thinking it's just another school day? Then you'd wake up right away! I better go back and get ready myself! Don't be late!
We need to have an explanation for why she doesn't have an outfit for this situation!
Special day for Layla and I. I better hurry to the chapel.
Battle. You can tell everything's gonna go wrong.
Liner.
Misha, what are you wearing?
What do you think? Do you like it?
Yes, you look very nice.
Thanks. Now remember to tell that to Layla.
Oops.
I'm impressed. You're not late. Unbelievable.
What's with your costume?
Huh? I'm dressed formally.
You look weird.
What? But Misha isn't dressed any better.
No, she looks nice.
I know it's just supposed to be the ceremony, but everything looks so real.
Of course it does, because it is. I even begged the priest of this chapel. This is going to be the biggest day of my life, whether it's real or just the ceremony.
I'm sorry. I just...
It's okay. You didn't know, so it shouldn't be a big deal.
I'm so happy. Today is going to be a new beginning for the two of you. Now, it's time for the bride to enter.
Layla.
How do I look?
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Let's continue with the ceremony. Liner Harasset. You promise to love, honor, and cherish Layla Togasaki for as long as you both shall live.
Do we get any more costumes for her, or do we just get those two?
Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish Liner Harasset for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Great. Now I want to tell you both something. Never forget that revenge is passed on for generations. And you can find yourself the victim of hatred at any time. You never know what can trigger those feelings. You may suddenly feel the urge to abuse someone for no reason at all.
You're not a real priest?
Of course I am. I'm simply not a human. Just like you, Shirelia.
You're a virus.
What's going on?
Never forget that revenge is passed on for generations. And you can find yourself the victim of hatred at any time. Hello, Layla and Liner. Sorry for ruining your special day.
Claire, how dare you show up here? I won't let you get away with this.
And I won't let you get away with destroying my headquarters, stealing Shirelia, and ruining my life. I'll never forgive you. That's why I chose this day to get my revenge. The happiest day of your life. Layla, you're going to die.
Claire, you...
You'll die because of Liner and Misha.
I already know that.
I see. But I won't let you go that easily. I want to defeat you myself.
I feel the same way. Liner, give me some power.
Layla, I can't let you waste your power.
I'll be fine. If I transform, I won't need to use my own power. I'll use your harmonics instead.
Are you sure?
Trust me.
All right.
As long as demons are in this world, we'll never enjoy true happiness. When I destroy the devil, I'll fall apart gracefully. Singing Angel Shirelia is here!
She did it again.
It's time, Falls. Time to unleash the greatest virus of all.
Yes.
Is this guy an ugly virus? Liner, are you ready? Summons Liard. I need to see this. That's not Liard. Fight's over. Lovely. We ended the battle with 420% charge.
To save the world is stronger than yours is to destroy it.
You're just a virus. You can't feel anything. You're a heartless program.
I was created by someone, but I truly want to save Liner and the world. I don't care what you say about programs and feelings, because I know that this feeling is real. My desires and feelings are all real.
Let go! Unhand me! What are you doing?
You're half-human and half-virus, so no human can defeat you. But that won't save you from me!
Wait. But Liner's been defeating every single virus so far. So...
No! If you do that, you won't survive either!
Let me show you how strong my feelings are. Then you'll understand how badly I want to save this world.
This can't be happening! You're just a stupid program! You have no feelings?
Layla, enough! Don't waste your power!
Are you insane? You'll die if you keep doing this!
It doesn't matter. I'm already going to disappear anyway, right?
No!
What is the most important thing to you? It's yourself, right? You'll never understand how I feel. I have something that's more important than my own life, and I'll do anything to protect it.
Stop!
Liner, it was a short time, but thank you. Before I met you, I felt hopeless. My life had no purpose. But you changed my life. I still don't know much about you. I didn't get to spend much time with you. It's too soon to say goodbye. So I want to give you this world. It's the least I could do. I want to give you blue skies and green pastures. The things we should never destroy. Precious Mother Earth. I'm destined to disappear anyway. I want to do something for you before I go.
I never asked for you to do that. I just want to have one more minute, one more second with you. That's all I want.
I'm so happy to hear that. I'm glad I met you. I feel the same. Liner. So, goodbye.
This is so cheesy.
Sharing your feelings with me.
When the overwhelming light had faded, Layla was gone. It ended suddenly. I couldn't do anything.
It's the message.
I just stood there, alone. It felt like a dream. Almost as if Layla had never even existed. No matter how hard I looked, I never found anything that proves she existed. But I kept looking. I didn't stop to eat or drink. I just kept going. Excuse me, have you seen Layla recently?
No, she hasn't shown up since that incident. I hope nothing's wrong with her.
I see. She wasn't there either. Excuse me, have you seen a girl with light blue hair?
Huh? I don't know. There's a lot of blue-haired girls.
Yeah, sorry. It's not easy looking for her. There are too many people. Damn. I was desperate. Layla! Layla!
Are you looking for someone?
No, I'm sorry I bothered you. I skipped school again.
Liner, I'm glad you're safe. I was so worried about you.
I'm sorry.
You look even worse than the last time. What do you eat? Are you getting enough sleep?
I don't have that kind of time to waste. I need to find Layla.
Liner, you have to face reality. Layla doesn't exist anymore. You can't live in the past. Please, stop punishing yourself. I'm worried about you. Please,
it's been one day. Please stop worrying about this.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you worried about me so much.
If you die,
I'm sorry I made you worry. You're right. If I die, you'll be as sad as I am. I don't want anyone else to suffer like me. I'll start taking care of myself. For your sake.
Liner.
Time had passed. I still hadn't found Layla. But I started to return to normal. I wasn't killing myself looking for her anymore. My daily routine gradually returned to how it was before I met Layla. And... Misha.
Long time no see. How have you been?
Thanks for asking. I'm much calmer now.
I'm glad to hear that. I want to give you something. Here you go.
This is a memorial pendant.
It contains Layla's program. You can have it.
Is this a backup?
Yeah.
I see. I'm sorry. But I can't take it.
Huh?
This isn't the Layla I knew. Even if it's an exact replica, it's still not her. It doesn't have her feelings, does it?
You're right.
I'll be fine. I have Layla's memory in my heart. I have everything. The happy times, the sad times, all of it. My body memorizes every inch of her, from the moment we met till the second we parted.
That's an odd way to word your description of time, by the inch.
So, I don't need this. Thank you, Layla. It was a short period of time, but I'll treasure every second we spent together. I'll never forget any of it. And Layla's always inside me. She doesn't fade away. She'll always be the warmth of my heart.
Liner!
And we get credits. But this is only the fourth one, right? I thought there was a fifth one. I don't really have much to say. Like, what? I can't skip this. This isn't... I don't think this is actual credits. Animation? There was no animation. Whatever. I'm not gonna question it. We beat the game! This is the ending to Art Tonelico, didn't you know? It's just completely... We don't actually resolve any of the plot, we just... escape into our fantasy world where we live as a schoolgirl. We're not a schoolgirl. We just experience the life of a normal, everyday high school boy. That's how we win this game, right? Okay. Skip it. I thought we couldn't. That was it? I guess so.
I'm a little surprised by that ending. Me too, but that was the final episode. There aren't any more. I like the data for Shadow. You can now use Shadow as red magic. Yeah. Probably get a couple cutscenes when we rest. Liner, do you ever feel that a battle's tough? Huh, sure, sometimes I feel that way. Then I'll make you something that'll help. You mean you'll make me a weapon? Yeah, I'll make you a powerful weapon that will help you take down an enemy with a single shot. I'd love to have it if I can. It'll be so useful. I see. I'll take some materials then. That's strong. It must be a bomb of some sort. I'm done. I made a useful weapon. It's called Mecha Bunny. A bunny? Simplest term, it's a bunny bomb. That doesn't match its cute appearance. That's a scary weapon. Perfectly disguised for that, isn't it? Besides, cuteness can calm us down. I think it's nerve-wracking to see a bomb. Is that so? Yes, it is. Are you sure it's powerful? Doesn't look very tough. It'll explode and burn down an entire enemy, so you should handle it with care. So it's cute and deadly. Like I said, perfect for disguising its effectiveness. There's no other reasons. Well, you made it clear that it's a powerful bomb with a cute appearance. Also makes a cute bunny bunny sound. Please stop adding useless features to our bombs. Try using it when you're in a crunch. What? A crunch? It'll protect you. Kind of embarrassing to be saved by something like this. By the way, don't you have a string of binding? Do you still have it? Yeah, I still have it. Here. I discovered the real purpose of this, so I thought I should use it. Really? Wow, that'll sure help. I wasn't really sure of how to use it yet. Then open your hands and put them out. Okay, you tie it to your pinky to use it? I think so. I'll tie it to my finger too. This is the real way to use it? Won't this just make us tug on each other during battle? But this way I'll have like 100 times more power. Wow, 100 times? I can't swing my sword like this though. Just do your best. Impossible. Please let me go back to how I was using it before. Aurelia, you really can cook. Huh? Oh, you mean the bunny rice I made the other day? I don't know if I can call that cooking. It's only food in the shape of a bunny. I'm sure kids would love it. Can you make anything else? Of course, I can make anything. For example, I can cut an apple into the shape of a bunny. Another bunny? Well, aren't they cute? I didn't know you were such a bunny freak. Oh, by the way, you have Dream Chaser water still, right? Huh? Oh, yeah, I have it. About the bottle. I was wondering if I can have it. What? I thought you said that you didn't want it. Because you said something weird, so I got a little stubborn and... Something weird? You mean when I said that you're just a normal girl at heart? Yeah. I'm sorry if you took it that way, but I'm a little stupid, so I can't be held accountable for my actions. Well, nobody wanted to tell you that to your face. Tell me what? Look, I want you to think that I'm special, so when you said normal girl, it just made me sad. Oh, that, don't worry. I can think you're normal and special at the same time. A gift. Really? Yeah. Okay, that's good. I think I'm a little calmer now. So, that bottle of Dream Chaser water. Ah, that's what we were talking about. Here you go. Thank you. I'm so happy. Liner, I'm sorry I'm always stubborn. That outfit called the wedding dress was, the outfit I admired the most. If possible, when everything's done, I kinda wanna wear it in the real world, too. That'd be nice. The outfit looked really nice on you. Really? That kind of made me blush. Hey, Liner. Yeah? Do you wanna roleplay Cosmosphere Chapter 4? Huh? What kind of play is that? You want to, don't you? It's okay, I'll keep you company. I'll ask Radolf to let us borrow the church. I don't really... Liner, you're amazing. What's it this time? You dove down pretty deep into Orca and Misha's cosmosphere in this short time. That's pretty amazing. Normally, it's not easy to want to show the deepest parts of your cosmosphere. You can't be dived into, but you understand how it would feel, right? I guess, in a way. It's kind of scarier than fighting an enemy. Yes, but you cleared three peoples. You'll be known throughout history as a legendary diver. Huh? That's kind of embarrassing, and people won't want to talk about that. It'll be talked about. I'll keep talking about it for ages to come. Ugh, that's your game. By the way, thanks for covering me when I got in that fight with my dad. But isn't your heart's support saying a little too much? What? Are you saying that I lied? You really are my heart's support, what? Thank you very much, but it's pretty embarrassing to be told that face to face. I was pretty embarrassed saying it too. We can go level 5, which is really all I was trying to do. We already finished Misha's Cosmosphere, so I'm pretty sure we're on her route anyway. Probably can't do anything here. Lady Shirelia, I'm not satisfied with that ending. What are you talking about now? That virtual world wasn't right. Yes, well... Can't we do something to fix it? It's been bothering me so much that I can't even sleep at night. I see. What do you think we should do? Well, you don't like tragedies, do you? It was a sad ending, but that story was beautiful. The real world's full of tragedy. That's why I want a happy ending in the virtual world. That's a good point. Let's see. Maybe I can tweak it a little. Tweak? All of your actions have been stored in the server. I'll try to pull it out and modify it a little. You can do that? I'm not sure if it'll work, but it's not like I'm changing the whole story. You'll be able to continue the story right before the ending. If you're ready, yeah, we'll do this. I'll start in the middle of the story. This is the cafe. I'm aware of the real world. That's probably because Lady Shirelia rewrote the program. Oh, you were here the other day. How may I help you? Layla hasn't showed up yet. Layla. Oh, right, Layla. I have to save Layla, but what should I do? Still at home at this time. Should probably go home. Nothing optional. Aisha? Liner, what are you doing here? Today should be the day of the big ceremony. Oh, don't worry about it. Everything's fine. Something's not right. Isn't there something you want to tell me? Yeah, it's about Layla. Layla? But it's okay. Today's your special day, so you must be busy. I'll come back tomorrow. No, tell me now. What's wrong with you? About Layla, right? Tomorrow will be too late. I need to know now. Huh? Do you know something? Look, we shouldn't talk about it out here. Come to my house. What is this place? You better clean up. Shut up. Today's abnormally messy. It's usually much cleaner. Really? Somehow I doubt that. So, what about Layla? Oh, yeah, actually. Something strange is going on in this world. Strange? Yeah. Layla was created by Team Mir. Well, more specifically, by me. So, she shouldn't need to be refreshed every week to survive. I don't remember programming her to be that way. That's not even in my specs. Well, I don't know what to tell you. I think this world might be threatened by forces from outside of it. Out of this world? You mean, like, aliens? No, not aliens. I don't mean out of this planet. I mean out of this world. My hunch is right. There's a larger world outside of this one, and this outer world is controlling ours. You think our world is secretly being manipulated by some outer world? Yeah. Are you talking about something outside the cosmosphere? Cosmo what? Never mind. If only I could see this outer world. I think that this world is about to drastically change. Let's go to town and look for clues. Get the gang together. Retro. Nothing optional.
here, Misha, Orica, you're walking around town dressed like that? Can't believe her taste. We can't help it. Excuse me, I made this formal costume just for you, Liner. I don't normally wear things like this, you know? I didn't mean to insult you. By the way, Liner, ceremony will start soon. Don't you need to change? Don't worry about me. Have you noticed anything unusual lately? For any instance, anything that used to be unusual but started to happen regularly, that sort of thing? What are you talking about? Well, I guess something happened in my dream. Dream? Every day I dream of a lion. Not just any ordinary lion, but one who wears a pan on his head. He knows my name. He calls me Orica. Oh, I have the same kind of every dream every day too. Can it be? But in my case, it's a little girl who holds an ocarina in her hands. Maybe we're possessed. I knew it. Liner, do you know something? Well, sort of. Hey, you guys, when did these dreams start? Well, I think it started when I confessed my love for you and you turned me down. He turned you down? You pearl girl, Liner's so mean. Doesn't matter now, I think I found a clue. What is it? Might be able to view this world from the outside. What are you talking about? I'll explain it to Orica, hurry up and find the truth. Okay. What is it? Are you two keeping secrets or something? Don Leon and Hama show up, then I might be able to find some clues by accessing their cosmospheres. Better try them. We literally just... okay. Go dive into them, I guess. Better tell Don Leon about Lady Shirelia's virtual world. Hey, Don Leon! Don Leon! Oh, yeah. Forgot, he disappeared the other day. Can't ask him for help. Right! Okay, so we need to do Orica's level 7 first. Okay. We finally need to make this, this cloth. Oh, a mess up? No, this is patched up cloth. Nothing more to explain. This is a tool? Seriously thought you messed up and it'd only be used as a rag. If I use this to make something, that would change. Call it that. Don Leon. I made it. Harder than I thought, but I finally did it. Should give it to Orica. Orica, can I see you? Liner, what's up? I made this for you. Will you accept it? This is Don Leon? Liner, why did you... You used to adore him when you were little, right? And he still supports you emotionally. Who told you that? I'm sorry. I found out about your past in your cosmosphere. Found out that you left Don Leon in Skuwat and tried to make it on your own. So I wanted to give you this to cheer you up a little. Liner. Okay. Now we can do this. Probably gonna have to actually do a cutscene first, though. It's been a while since we've done Orica's stuff. Liner, you made a Don Leon for me. Thank you. I only made it so that I can do something for Shirelia. It has a positive effect on this world. This world and the devilish Orca's world are changing. Really? Which means her consciousness is growing. Her positive side's getting stronger. That's great. Let's go to the Stonehenge. It might be time for the paradigm shift. Really? I couldn't believe the real Orica. Since the rational world swayed to the side of the devilish Orica, she might have thought that she didn't need a conscience, but... by creating Don Leon, you gave Orica hope. I realized how stupid I was. It's so pathetic that I couldn't even trust myself. The real Orica gave me hope. She made me feel like she still needs me. So, a paradigm shift might happen soon. I see, you're aware of your own shifts. I'm impressed. At this deep of a level, I'm aware of a lot of things. So, let's go. Oh no. Oh no, please don't tell me I'm actually gonna have to go down to Orica's level 8.
I'm glad a paradigm shift happened in this world. The next level is where the devilish Orica is waiting. Be careful.
I will. Whoa!
What is that? What's going on?
I won't let you get to my level that easily.
You!
I'm still Orica. Why aren't you nice to me? Or are we so close that we no longer have to be polite?
Enough! I can't believe you destroyed the paradigm shift.
Well, you're one to talk. Is it any worse than forcing the previous Orica to enter the shift?
That was unavoidable.
Anyway, I won't let you come here that easily. If you can fix the Stonehenge and the paradigm shift, then you can come to my world. Liner, I'll be waiting.
Can we fix it?
Yes, but I don't want to fix it.
Why not?
You might not be able to survive the next level. It's too dangerous. Look, she broke the Stonehenge.
I know.
Are you sure? It's going to be really tough.
I'm ready for it.
Well, then I'll try it too. Stonehenge.
Okay, I'll try.
We did it!
Great!
That problem is solved.
Alright, let's...
Yes, and you already know what I'll be like in the next level.
Then don't hurt me too badly.
Since I met you, I think I've gotten softer. I should go.
Okay. I didn't really want to finish this, but I guess we are going to. And then we need to get into our level 8 now. Which is, you know, probably gonna take a little while. Okay. We're gonna need to... At least we can give Orica a different outfit now. Okay, we just need to get into level 8 and then we should be able to actually do it. Viner, can I speak with you? Would you like a midnight snack? Midnight snack? I guess I am getting a little hungry. Yada yada yada. It's more of the, more bunny food. Food juice. Fill you up and quench your thirst. What? Food juice? I think it's pretty famous for being so good. Never heard of it before. Convenient when you don't have a lot of time. Fills you up. It can kill two birds with one stone. You can tell just by looking at it, so just eat it. You weren't joking? Of course not, I don't like to waste food. It looks slimy. You'll be addicted to that slime after you eat it a few times. No way, I don't want to be addicted. Just eat it. Alright. Enjoy. This is really good. I can't believe I like it. I choked on rice. Sorry, it wasn't dissolved all the way. I think this food is dangerous in so many ways. Don't do that right now. We need to deal with Orica. Oh my god. Something I want to give you today. Thought this would help you in battle. Here you go. It's a ribbon. It's called a topology ribbon. It's been a while, so I got really tired. Sorry to hear that. By the way, how do I use this? It's an item that drastically enhances a Ravatail's abilities. Not only does it bring up their energy, but it also brings up their burst speed. Besides, it also helps for installing. With it, a Ravatail can stand reckless installs. That's amazing. A little worried about its quality since I haven't done any graph melding for a long time. Trust your ability. I'm grateful that you made it. Yeah, but I originally planned to make something that you could equip yourself. Somehow I ended up making something that's only useful for Ravatails. I see. Hey, wait a minute. So you originally wanted me to wear this ribbon? Yeah, of course. Do you have a problem with that? Of course I do. I can't wear a ribbon. Everyone will think that it's the latest trend. Nobody will care, probably. But I care. I thought it would look good on you. No. I need to talk to Orica so I can actually... There. Food juice is really good. Rather not think about it right now. Why? It's so good. Name is juice, but it's really food. Don't you think that's strange already? Since it's food juice, there's no problem for it being a food or a drink. That feeling of the melted rice slowly coming up the straw when you suck on it. Isn't it irresistible? When that thick goo fills up your mouth, it's so good it gives me shivers. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, if you drink it at least 3 times, you'll love it even more than your fun buns. Stop it. Just imagine that's scary. Liner, thank you so much for giving me a Don Leon as a present. Oh, no problem. Don't you leave him in Skuat? Didn't you leave him in Skuat so that he wouldn't remind you of your past? Honestly, I was worried about making something that you wanted to stay deep in your memories. Oh no, I'm really happy. I was actually feeling a little lonely, so when you made this for me, I was really happy. Maybe because of that, how can I put this? I feel like I've changed. I want to believe in someone and do things to help people. I'd forgotten about those emotions. No, I'd probably just never felt those emotions. You had them, you just forgot them. And that's why you helped me the first time we met at the Singing Hill. Now that you mention it, you're right. Never forget that. I'm still really thankful for that, you know? I'm sorry, but honestly, I think it's the first time I ever felt this way. So, I decided that I'm gonna believe in you and do more things to help you. Seems like you're pretty close to Shirelia now. Oh, really? Seems like you're talking with her a lot. I'll have more interesting things to talk to you about so that I won't lose. I heard that Shirelia is a special kind of Ravetail, so I didn't know you could dive into her. Oh, that actually it's a dive, but there isn't really a Cosmosphere. So it's a little different than diving into you or Misha. Oh, I'm curious as to what kind of world it is. Don't tell her, it's still a dive. I know. Anyway, I guess I have another rival. I'll need to try harder. Hey, am I a little different now compared to the first time you met me? You ask questions that are hard to answer. Oh, you're mean. I'm just kidding, but to tell you the truth, I think it's more than just a little. First, it seemed like you always kept a distance from people when you talked to them. There's no period there. I could be wrong. I'm sorry. No, you're right. It's just as you said. I did always make the mood a little gloomy. Well, only sometimes. I knew it. Seems like I always caused more trouble. Really? I don't think you caused any trouble at all. Well, of course you'd say that. You're too nice. Get into my room often and talk to me since way back then. I remember when I first went, you'd say, "What do you want?" I really wasn't welcoming, was I? I'm more curious of why you stayed. But I guess I was able to change because of how you cared for me, even outside the dives. I want to repay you, but even if I were to, the only thing I can do is cook. Don't worry about it. Don't be modest. You helped me get along with other people, too, and... Huh? Aren't you getting a little too close? And I can touch you like this, too. But I think I'm still a little too embarrassed. Can we do your 8? Yes, we can do your 8. So we can finally get that thing out of the way. I give 0 craps about whether or not we actually solve your issues, Orica. I'm sorry. I give 0 craps about sorting your issues. I just want to do enough so that I can freaking get this item so we can finish Shirelia's. Better tell Don Leon about Lady Shirelia's virtual world. Hey, Don Leon. Oh, he actually showed up now. What is it? Quiet down. What's wrong this time? Hey, do you ever show up in Lady Shirelia's virtual world as a guest? No way. I'm Orica's mind guardian. Why would I ever leave Orica's mind? I guess it's not so simple. What's going on? If you want my help, you'd better explain yourself. Well, actually... Okay, I get the big picture. I suppose it is possible for me to visit Lady Shirelia's virtual world. Really? But just a theory. Through the Tower of Life, every Cosmosphere is connected to all the others. They're also connected to our Tonelico.
Since I'm a product of thought, I can access our Tonelico through the Tower of Life. Right. Doesn't feel nice to know that I exist somewhere else, and I didn't even know about it. I should look around the Tower of Life. Pass through this door? I can, but you cannot. I will enter our Tonelico and search for a fake me. Please wait here for a while. Oh, I get it. Only thoughts can go back and forth into the tower. Every Ravatail is connected to our Tonelico. Reiner, it's an emergency. What's wrong? I got my copies. The viruses are making copies of me. Viruses? What do you mean? As you know, there's a virus that lives inside our Tonelico. They can easily make copies of thoughts, which means the Don Leon who appeared in Lady Shirelia's virtual world is a virus. That the virus is in the virtual world? That's right. Lady Shirelia's virtual world isn't inside the Cosmosphere, right? No, it's not. She said she doesn't have her own Cosmosphere. Then it must be in our Tonelico, which means viruses can invade there much easier than in a Cosmosphere. Damn. That world must be contaminated. Don Leon, you're more knowledgeable than I expected. Don't underestimate me. I am a mind guardian. It's important for me to know about viruses. I see. Anyway, thanks for helping. Better hurry up. Wait. Huh? What is it? Take this with you. A ring? Yes, it's called the Memorimino Ring. With it, you can tell how badly the virtual world is contaminated by viruses. Really? Great. I appreciate you for helping, Orica. Just take it and leave. Thanks. Yeah, I'm not even doing. Goodbye. We aren't solving Orica's issues. Then we do the same thing with Hama. What is it? Why are you yelling so loud? Hey, do you ever show up as a guest in Lady Shirelia's virtual world? No. Mind Guardian isn't allowed to leave the mind of the person they're guarding. See, I guess it wasn't you. So, what's up? Well, actually... So, I appeared in Lady Shirelia's virtual world? In theory, it's possible, but I've never left here, not even once. Man, I came all this way, but I still don't have a clue. There is one thing I might be able to help you with. I can go and check inside the Tower of Life. Yeah, through that tower lies the binary field. If a fake me exists, I should be able to find a clue in there. Great, let's do it. Didn't know there was any meaning to this tower. Only someone like me, a product of thought, can go through the tower. Sorry, Liner, but you can't. So I'll go search inside by myself. Wait here, okay? Gone. Hope Hama's okay. Liner, I have horrible news. Viruses are making copies of me. What? The one who was in Lady Shirelia's virtual world must be a virus. A virus? Viruses can easily make copies of someone like me who is made by thought. Then Lady Shirelia's virtual world is contaminated with viruses. Yeah. We talked about this already. Wait a second. What? Take this with you. A ring? It's called the Hasaiano Ring. With it, you can erase all the viruses that have contaminated an area. What? Then... Yes, you can change the virtual world back to the way she rewrote it. Great, thanks. You're a big help. I didn't do much. Do your best at exterminating the viruses. Okay. So we can actually do this now. Finish this up. Nothing optional, so we'll just go here, I guess. Orica, Misha, I got it. I know what's wrong with this world. Really? So what is it? Misha was right. This world is being threatened by forces from outside. I knew it. Actually, this world is being contaminated with viruses, and those viruses are distorting the world's order. Viruses? You mean like the ones we used to fight all the time? No, these are different. I'm talking about ones that are from out of this world. What? I don't get it. Do you mean, like, the flu or something? No. Anyway, it makes sense now, including Layla's life. If these viruses did rewrite this world, Misha had no way of knowing it. But I did start to notice it. I have no idea what you guys are talking about. Are we all gonna die of the flu or something?
Just ignore Orica. Let's hurry and save Layla. Alright. Don't forget, it's a special day for you guys. You better go change. Oh, right. I'll go home and change. I wonder if what I told them is really true. Damn, I better get ready quick. That's it. I'm ready. Better hurry to the chapel. Nothing optional still. We got a battle.
Liner, you made it! Just barely.
Sorry I took so long.
If there's anything I can do, just let me know. Me too. I'll do anything.
Thanks, you two. For now, just pretend that you don't know anything.
But...
Don't worry. I know what happens next.
How?
Because I'm the real hero who can save this world.
Are you serious?
Of course. Are we ready? Let's go!
I'm so happy. Today is going to be a new beginning for the two of you. Now, it's time for the...
Layla!
How do I look?
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Let's continue with the ceremony. Liner Harasset.
I do.
Layla Togasa.
I do.
Great. Now, never forget that revenge is passed on for generations, and you can find yourself the victim. You never know what can trigger those feelings.
You're not a real priest.
We've done this already.
I'm simply not a human. Just like you, Shirelia.
You're...
What's going on?
Never forget that and you can find yourself the victim of hatred at any time. Hello, Layla and Liner. Sorry for ruining your special day.
This Cosmosphere actually has plot significance in a way. Mir trying to attack Trevelia's binary field. But what the fuck? Why is Lenovo updating? I'm not gonna question it.
Claire, how dare you show up here? I won't let you get away with this.
And I won't let you get away with destroying my headquarters, stealing Shirelia, and ruining my life. I'll never forgive you. That's why I chose this day to get my revenge. The happiest day of your life.
Okay, let me make sure it's actually still recording well. It is. Okay. Weird.
Layla, you're going to die.
No, she won't die. Layla's gonna live for a long time.
What? Liner?
Layla, I'll save you. You're not supposed to disappear like this. Come on out, virus!
You had a good hunch. You're right. I am.
I'm not talking about you. I've known you were a virus for a long time.
What did you say?
What?
Someone's been hiding in here.
Are you all right?
Layla!
Liner, I feel pain. Something's inside of me.
What? Could it be another virus? Damn it, we need a plan. I know. I'll use the guardian ring I got from Don Leon. Whoa! Layla, what happened to you?
I am the guardian of Ravatale.
Are you Mir? What are you doing here?
This is what you get for acting foolish next to my prison.
Whoa!
Liner, are you okay?
Layla, what are you doing? Are you being manipulated by Team Mir again?
No, it can't be.
I finally saw the truth. You two, back me up. Try to get Layla's attention long enough so I can contact her.
Got it. Okay.
I have to find a way to put the Hasayano ring on Layla.
Layla, what's wrong? Don't you recognize us? Did Claire do something to you again? Please go back to normal.
They won't hold her attention for long. I better get closer.
I didn't do anything this time. What's going on? Bishop, did you do something?
No, I didn't do anything.
Then...
Layla, what's wrong with you?
I'm not Layla. I'm here to destroy your world. Take this!
No!
This world will be gone.
What?
I gotta do it now!
No! What are you doing?
I'm exterminating you from this world! You ruined this world!
Exterminate me? You can't do that!
Sure I can, as long as I have this.
That ring! No! Stop!
This is it!
Liner, I...
Layla, you're back to normal. I'm so glad.
Back to normal? Claire! What? What did I do? I don't even know why I'm here. Claire, what do you mean? What about Team Mir? And the virus? Huh? Team Mir? What are you talking about? What?
Team Mir was created by Mir.
Liner? I see. That's what happened.
Guess we don't have an actual battle?
Yes, but I still can't believe it.
But...
I know you're telling the truth. You look too serious to be lying. Hey, will you hold my hand?
Yes?
I can't transform anymore. I guess my transformation was also controlled by the other virus.
So that means...
Liner, what's wrong?
You've been holding my hand for a while.
Huh? I'm sorry?
No, it's not that I don't want you to. Well, actually...
Do you want to keep holding hands?
Yeah.
You're so shy. It's cute.
Face is all red.
No, it's not. Hey, am I a human now?
I think so. You can't transform anymore. And you aren't tired.
No, I'm not. I feel totally different. Thank you for saving this world.
What?
And for saving my life. You're the real hero, not me.
Layla.
I'm so happy. I can't even find the words to express how I feel. I could stay with you forever.
Yes, we'll be together forever.
Liner, I love you.
And credits again. We are gonna skip them. We already did them. Lady Shirelia. Well, Lady Shirelia? Yes? Are you alright? Yeah, of course. It was a nice story. But that world was contaminated by Mir. Yes, it was, and I didn't even know it. Right. But it was still a good story, so it's okay. I had to go through a lot to get there, though. Oh, since Mir hacked in, I found a way- what? I found a way to get to the Silverhorn. From now on, you can use the power of the Silverhorn as red magic. What? Isn't the Silverhorn an area? So, that's the end? For real? It's a nice long story. Yeah, wasn't life-threatening, but it was still very thrilling. Kinda see why people of the past are into it. That's great. Oh, better get going. Okay. Liner? Yeah? I wanna stay with you... forever. Okay, we'll always be together. Actually, let's see. Because I think we have an accessory that we can give to Misha. Apology Ribbon. Ravetail Power Up. Why is your GD resist so bad? Were we actually... Oh, because you're not using the kimono. Why are you using your sailor girl? Change to that.
1, 2, 3, 4. A bit faster to use that, but this just it's everything else. Defense, HP, MP, and the level 4 slot. I can probably use to negate that that issue. Raises defense. Fact is, I can have her at 10,000 MP and, like, max defense. I could make her next to invincible. But I'd rather not. Yeah, do that. Hey, Liner, I have a gift to give you today. Will you accept it? Gift for me? Yeah, I've worked really hard on making it. This is a ring? What a unique shape. It's called a ring of area. Two rings are layered. I made it especially for you, so it should fit you perfectly. Really? Oh, you're right, it fits my finger perfectly. Glad to hear it. I was worried that it might not fit right. If you asked me, I would have told you my ring size. But if I did, it wouldn't be a surprise, right? I guess. And if I give it to you now, kind of like a prize for beating the game in our dives. You're right, we just beat it. Did you enjoy it? Of course. I saw different sides of you that I've never seen before. Don't say that, you're embarrassing me. I'm sorry, but isn't getting a prize too much? I had a good time. But I made this especially for you. This ring has protective qualities. You see, thanks so much. I don't want you to get hurt, so take good care of it, Liner. I'm just resting so that we can get through all these gifts or whatever happens. Liner, do you have a minute? Orica, what is it? Well, sorry to disturb you at a time like this. Just wanted to see you. Now. Okay, I guess there's nothing else. So let's see this ring. It's not as good. Yeah, it's not as good, sadly. More HP and defense, but less attack by quite a bit. Okay, let's go to Silverhorn. I should probably save first, actually. If I die, I'd have to redo that entire thing. This is going for a while, though. I wanted to get all that out of the way. That took a while, though.